Hello, Geelong's gym, members, friends. Great to have you on board again. I'm going to do another jungle body class. We did it last week, and I've got a few different tracks for you to try this week. I do hope you enjoyed it. We got quite a bit of participation last week, so I'm hoping to get even more this time, and I want your feedback. I want you to let us know whether jungle body is a format that you'd actually like to do here in the gym, because we are opening on Monday. Yay! So excited. So go to our Facebook page to find out about booking in your spot to do a class or come along. So if you need any more information, you can give us a call or have a look on our Facebook page. So today's class, each song has four moves. I'll show you the four moves, talk about the four moves, and then we'll do the routine. Then I'll show you the next four moves to another song. And on it goes. It's a mix of dancing, boxing, and straight out aerobic exercise. Guaranteed to give you a workout, but also put a smile on your face. So our warm-up is pretty straightforward. I won't show you the moves. It's easy to follow. You ready? Let's get warm. Give me a little dance step that you might do on a Saturday night. Just getting ready to walk forward and back. Warm up this week to last week. Keep coming in, 2, 3, hop in, 2, 3, and out. Out. Come on. Five. Step back. Here we go. Tap. Tap to the side. Alternate. Tap back. Tap side. Thank you. One more of these, you can hop it if you wish. Grapevine. Step touch. With or without the turn. With the turn, shall we? Punch for four, knee, punch, four each side, and then three knees, ready, skip, side to side, go. This is move number one. Where's that go? The crump and the punch, we go, crump, two, three, four, punch. Thank you. Jamie, come. We stay on our feet this time, knees up. 1, 2, 3. A little cutesy move there. Pause it and talk about track three. You might need a little drink. Grab a drink if you like. Okay, track three, we run 1, 2, 3, 4, in, 2, 3, 4, out, in. Then we have 4 punches, drop it down low, clap your hands. 4 punches, drop it down low, clap your hands. Kick, touch, almost to the floor if you can. If you're having trouble with balance, maybe don't lean over too far. So it's 8 on one leg, 8 on the other, and then it's step, touch. Actually, reach side, touch. A little propulsion if you can. Are you ready to go? Here we go. Start out with a little hip and walk. Find the rhythm, there it is, I've got it. Run out, run in. 1, 2, 3, 4, up a little bit. Let me just pause that. All right, our next song, I'll get the notes, take you through your 4 moves. Okay, first up, merengue, which is basically a march with a bit of hip action, a bit of a twist. Down and up, down and up. So we do that one followed by out, in, four times on one side. Step ball change, four times on the other side. Then we have slow crump and fast crump. Get everything pumping like so. And then finally, we've got eight high knees, followed by eight mountain climbers, followed by eight high knee runs, eight mountain climbers. So that should get our heart rate up. Ready? March in place. Wiggle your hips. And see if you can take it down, up, down, up. A little on the balls of your feet. Take it out and in again. Other leg. Other side. Slow chop, 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 chop. The notes for the next one. All right. How much fun. We did this one last week. Rockin' Robin. We have jump, jump out, jump, jump out, right at the start, followed by 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, tap, 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 punch. 8, 7, 6. Then we have four jabs to the side, followed by four jacks with your wings. Four jabs the other way, four jacks with Birdie's wings because it's rockin' robin. And then leap, we did this in our second track today. But instead of reaching outside, you're gonna reach up and down. Get a bit of elevation if you can. Ready? Let's have some fun, love this one. Ready, Touch, touch, 8, 17, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, tap. Do it again. Four jacks. Little jacks with wings. We like it so much, we do it again. Go. This one is all leg work. The lower you go, the bigger the leg workout. So do your best. Ready? Get down. We don't strain our legs anymore from this point. So a few minutes. Ready? Two steps across. The lower you go, the bigger the burn. Step into the light. So that's up to you. Keep going. So what you waiting on? Who are you waiting for? If you don't take a chance, you never know. Hold it here. We start out, out, forward, and pulse. A little bit of arm choreography.
Somebody's got to change the game.
ear heals up. I'll tell you about our next song, a little bit more cardio. Okay, move number one, duck, two, three, four, and then two steps. Two steps, that's move one. Move two, skate. Move three, samba backwards. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, and four, three, two, jacks forward. So samba back for four, jack forward for four. And then we've got four punches, body roll, wave the body. Four punches, wave the body, roll through, and pop the bottom out last if you can. There are our moves. Here we go. Enjoyed that one. Pause that. Yeah, remember Mickey? I'll get the moves and tell you about it. Our first move is a pony step. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. Punch your arm in the air as you do the pony step. Then we have knee kick, like a cheerleader or a can-can dancer. Knee and kick. Our third move, we've got twist, two, three, four, monkey arms, hold, hold. Twist, two, three, four, hold, hold. And finally, we have four punches, and then throw the sack over your shoulder. Four punches, twist and throw it over your shoulder. So there are moves. Ready? There we are. You can do a little step to begin, and then hey, pony step. So it's one, two, three, one, two, three, pop. High energy song. And we've got one more high energy song before we do our arm track. How did you go after last week's arm track? We're going to try that again. And then we've got an abdominal track. So one more cardio. Actually, only three moves in this one, really. We've got two steps one way, two steps the other. That's our first move. Then we've got run. One, two, three, lift your knee. One, two, three, lift your knee. That's quite fast. One, two, three, lift your knee. And then we've got four skaters, followed by four jacks. And then we go back into our first move. All right. A bit of Elton John. Only the latest hits with me. Are you ready? Two steps across. Cardio. Big arm workout now. Try and keep your arms up high if you can. If it really starts to burn, of course, put them down for a bit. I want you to just push away. Push away. Keep pushing forward. Your legs can do whatever you want. Now, can you push it backward like that? Push it back. You can dance. Or march, hands stop, push it, again, hands go up, and cross the chest, gentle. Let's push forward again. Push, push, push. So I'll take your mind off your shoulders and tell you that after this track, we're just going to do our core work, and then we're going to do our cool down. So you've only got about 10 minutes left. Everybody, stop. A little bit of drama. Push, push, push. Let's try. Stop. Push. cup. Out, down, down. Out, and around, and circle. Woo! Can you feel it? Show me your biceps, team. Push again. Oh, they're getting heavier. Can you feel it? Push back. I'll do it again. Here's our drama team. Stop. I'm amusing you. I'm sort of amusing myself. Circle the arm. It's like running for the arms, yeah? Push! Push as if you're really shoving someone away. Push, push, push. Push back.
Stop.
Now show me your muscles. Hurry up. Do you want to keep them out or do you want to put them down? Oh, give them a stretch. Ooh. We're going to get on the floor. You might want to grab your mat, have a quick drink. Just press pause. And we're going to do one track of core and then a cool down. We're going into plank position to begin. We'll spend a bit of time on our arms. If you want to go onto your knees at any stage, just drop to your knees if it's starting to hurt your back or become too much of a strain. But do as much as you can on your toes. And then we'll roll over about halfway through onto our back. Here we go. This is just to catch the sweat, more or less. Okay, so we're in a plank position. I want you to tuck one foot under the other.
But Mr. Tiffany's in bottles and bubbles. Girl with tattoos will like getting in trouble. Lashes and diamonds, ATM machines. Buy myself all of my favorite things.
You feel me?
If I'm bad, I should be a savage. Who would have thought it turned me to a savage? Rather be tied up with claws and my strings. Buy my own
chest. Okay, prepare to point your elbow. Down, up, do it again, same style. Other arm, stop.
I got it.
Look over. Want you back at last.
Classes. So please check them all out, as well as all the other classes that the team has been doing. Take your legs apart, drop your shoulder, push your knees wide, change side. And over, rock your thumbs on, up and over. Roll your shoulders back. Open chest. Lift your head up. Shoulders go back. Pull up. Push in front. Shoulders stretch. Other side. The stretching, of course, just as important as all the cardio and all the strength work you do. Strike it. Other side. Turn it off.